name is Mark Byrne. I'm Vice President of Technology and Research for Printing Industries of America. We're the world's largest graphic arts trade association with over 10,000 member companies. We help our members, along with the affiliates, to grow by increasing efficiency, productivity and profitability. And we characterize this through advocacy, education, research, and technical information.
Hello, my name is Kevin Kern. I'm the Senior Vice President of Marketing for Konica Minolta Business Solutions USA. Konica Minolta is a global organization with over 33,000 employees working in 70 countries around the world. Konica Minolta is built on the principle of strong products, great customer support, and a worldwide presence that you can count on every day in your business. Konica Minolta is a global powerhouse in production print, with products ranging from our award-winning BizHub Press C8000 to our very unique BizHub Press C70HC, which provides high chroma and extended color gamuts. We've got the products to meet commercial print and production print needs. Furthermore, we have the services and software to help you succeed, from our third-party partners in terms of workflow software, all the way to our business development services, which are designed to help you grow your business with unique marketing programs and ways to run your business better. For all of that, you can count on Konica Minolta.
The decision to bring Konica Minolta technology into the facility was a very easy one, as it complements our existing lithographic and digital capabilities. This device really is a growth market area for all of our members, and we need to be able to provide support to them in that area. We use the device ourselves for production, where we produce many of our direct marketing pieces and also many of our publications that we have. We use it for industry-wide education, for training of individual personnel, and using it also for R&D. What we've also been looking at is looking at the integration with different workflows, as this is one of the targets that people need to do, is to reduce the touch points within their workflow.
Hi, I'm Dawn Nye. I'm a product marketing manager at Konica Minolta, specializing in production print. Our relationship with Printing Industries of America is very important to us. They provide us real-time, real-world testing and allow us to take that information and feed it back into our product development team. The Konica Minolta BizHub Press product line has won numerous awards from industry analysts. Some of those are Best of Show at Graph Expo and Print on Demand. Hot off the press! The C8000 has just been issued the Idea Alliance Press Certification Award. We are the first digital press system to receive this.
I wish to thank Konica Minolta for the donation and support that they provided to Printing Industries of America with this donation. This is highlighted by two recent studies that we've carried out in collaboration with those. Firstly, looking at the survivability of print in the postal stream, a key aspect for many of our members. And then a second study that's looking at the color gamut that you can get from these devices and how you can utilize that in different print applications. Both of these we'll be talking about at Graph Expo this year.
As you've heard today, Konica Minolta partners with industry leaders, such as the Printing Industries of America, for R&D excellence to deliver products with exceptional service and support. In total, Konica Minolta partners with print professionals. In a competitive marketplace, it's time for you to count on Konica Minolta.